The world around us is constantly changing, and we do our best to adapt to different conditions. If it's sunny outside, wearing sunglasses is a good choice. But if it's raining, you'll need to put on a raincoat. Just like humans, computer programs also change depending on different conditions. To make our programs responsive, we use conditional statements. Conditional statements are commands that run a specific block of code only if something is true. The simplest conditional is an if statement. An if statement uses a Boolean expression to ask a true or false question, and then runs the code inside if the Boolean evaluates to true, like this. Let's look at an example of conditionals in action. First, we'll create a sprite. Then, we'll use the draw function to draw the background. And move the sprite across the screen using the counter pattern. We'll add a conditional if statement inside the draw function. Inside the conditional, we'll put a Boolean expression that asks, is the sprite's X position greater than 200? In this case, let's change the look of the sprite if it moves past the middle of the screen. Finally, we'll draw our sprite and see what happens. Computers only do exactly what we tell them to do, but with conditionals, we can have our programs adapt to changes and respond to user input.